Got another good one for you today, in which this user encountered an error message in Loopy SRT, which I haven't seen before. Now, fortunately, they were able to fix it on their own. I thought I could go over some common errors you'll see in Loopy SRT and how to fix them. On the desktop, we have OBS and the config file for Loopy SRT. This is a fresh copy of the config file, which you can find in the Loopy SRT folder. So let's start with test 6 of 10 failed. I'm just going to minimize our window here first. So usually you'll see this error when you open Loopy SRT without configuring the setting. I've already covered how to configure Loopy SRT on the channel, so if you'd like a more in-depth description of what's involved, you'll find a link in the description. So we're going to go to config websocket password and pass ws. Now you'll find your server password in OBS under tools websocket server settings and show connect info, and then for pass ws example password, the next section, which is OBS WebSocket HTTP, this line, HTTP auth key, we're going to add our password there too. Then we're going to scroll right down to the very bottom under undocumented and look for authentication key, this line, and at the end of that line, paste our password there too. And finally, this line at the very bottom, WS password equals pass WS. We're going to replace pass WS with our password there. Control S to save, and then try to open Loopy SRT. Now we've got our new error message. Test 7 and 8 of 10 failed. Both of these are, from what I can tell, the same. If we read through the details, Loopy SRT isn't able to read the media source. So check the config file to see if the media source name matches the name of the media source in OBS. Scene cam 1, where the media source is. It's called source-cam1. Right click to rename it, where you can then copy the name. And then right here, paste what was in OBS, and that's going to make sure it's exactly the same. Let's save, and then we'll try reopening Loopy SRT. Test 9 of 10 failed. Now for this, you'll need to change these parts of the code in the config file. Scene OK, Scene Fail, and Scene Intro. Let's start with Scene OK, which is our Cam 1 scene. So I'm going to go over to OBS, so F2, Control C to copy. In the config file, replace main with scene-cam1. Likewise, we'll do the same for the BRB scene. I'm going to replace BRB with scene-BRB. And finally, for our starting soon scene, I'm going to go to the starting soon scene, F2, Control C to copy, and then replace intro for this line, scene intro equals intro, with scene-starting soon. Control S to save. Now I'll just reopen Loopy SRT where it should work this time. And that, my friends, covers our topic for today. Check out my in-dev video for more info on Loopy SRT. Remember to like, share, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Thanks to these awesome people for supporting the channel, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.